What's these people talking?
I'm worried about the food they're eating. Eating nothing but Oishi ramen and canna pancakes can't be good for your health.
Starch.
That's just how things are.
How things are. Bad for your health.
One of my friends told me he actually likes going into the well.
The well?
He says it's not as bad as everyone says.
Weird, huh?
Wow.
What's the well?
Have a good one.
Wouldn't want to live anywhere else.
So what is this? Oh, cool. Welcome to New Atlantis. Capital of the United Colonies, and for many, the settled systems as a whole, you stand now in the most technologically advanced city the human race has ever conceived and constructed. New Atlantis was founded in the year 2156, the same year we first arrived in the Alpha Centauri star system. Cool. If you're a resident, then you're already familiar with your fantastic home, and if you're a visitor, you're an honored guest of the United Colonies and will be treated as such. Our courteous and professional security personnel can be found all over the city, always courteous, and it's their job to ensure your time in New Atlantis is joyful, lawful, and productive. Sorry. Dismiss that. Okay. That's a little alarm I have going. This time... Hold on 1 second. I'll forget what I'm doing. Okay. Now what if I hit the... So as you stroll the streets or take the NAT train to the city's different districts, know that you're in the embrace of the United Colonies and couldn't be in better hands. Oh, there's 2 pages. Okay. Our shared history. We are the children of Earth. The United Colonies as an entity was first established in the year 2159 on the planet Earth as a means of unifying the human race as we spread amongst the stars. Our goal was the peaceful exploration and colonization of space, working in harmony with anyone who wished to sail forth across the blackest sea to new horizons. In 2161, we issued the Centaurus Proclamation, which formalized the colonization of distant worlds for anyone who wished to do so. Unfortunately, not everyone shared in our dream. When wars erupted across the settled systems, the United Colonies stood steadfast, protecting humans and their rights to fairly colonize. And then, when our beloved home world was rendered uninhabitable in the year 2203. Really? Uninhabitable. Guys, we just got like 180 years left, I think. Something like that. The United Colonies knew it had a sacred responsibility. We were to be the keepers of Earth. Its artifacts, its ideals, its cultures, its very people. So while you stand now on the planet Jemison in the city of New Atlantis in the Alpha Centauri star system, know that for all intents and purposes you are still very much on Earth, and Earth takes care of its own. Wow. On borrowed time. My, great-grandchild, or possibly great-great-grandchild, might have to leave Earth. Corporate directory. Here in New Atlantis, a citizen or visitor can find just about any service they may need. From freshly brewed coffee to complete body reconstruction, we have it all. Yeah, that escalated quickly. The following is a list of corporations and businesses that have found a home in New Atlantis. District location is indicated in parentheses. Well, I'm not going to read the parentheses. Terrabrew Coffee, Jemison Mercantile, the Viewport Tavern, Centurion Arsenal, Reliant Medical, Enhance, Chunks, CJ's. I know they have food I've picked up. Like, I have their hat and some of their food. EIT Clothier, Outland, Jake's, which is in the well. Oh, they thought you were talking about the well. And Apex Electronics. Other buildings and services. Here in New Atlantis, you'll find a wide variety of buildings that provide various functions and services. They include Galbank, SSNN, the Trade Authority, Sanctum Universum Church, House of Enlightenment, Free Star Collective Embassy, House Varun Embassy, Infinity Limited Corporate Headquarters, Medbay, and UC Surplus. Wow. Interesting. We can go to all these places? Trident. Luxury Lines. A universe of leisure. Style among the stars. Good, young, attractive, fresh, seductive, emotional, beautiful, enhance. Who's saying that? Is it them again? Oh, they left. Hi.
Kind of busy right now.
Mm-hmm. You guys talking about
heard
that Ryujin
Industries is hiring. I could use the money, but no way is it worth living in neon.
Neon.
Hey, hey.
Hedge.
Against my memory.
I'm just literally just wandering. Your dreams from stars to stars, a universe of leisure. Oops. Hey, can anyone tell me how to get to the Cloud District?
Oh.
Oh.
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We
awesome.
Can take it directly to the Mast District.
I'm not going to.
It's not as bad as everyone says. We should visit sometime.
I'm not taking this yet. Secured ATM Gal Bank. Peace of mind comes without special interest. 2.9% off now.
That sounds great.
Join the list. What's list? I can steal from the ATM.
There's a loophole. You just have to register as a ship. Transport craft. I should just do that.
Okay, sounds good.
Hope New Atlantis has been treating you well.
Oh, I just got here, but
really deep dive into some charts right now. Wanna join?
Funky chairs, man.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Terrabrew
Although I have attempted an analysis several times, I simply cannot quantify humans' addiction to caffeine.
That's good for you.
I keep telling them I am a manager. I should be managing.
Buddy, it's coffee. Pick one, get out of the way, and let us get on with our lives.
Double dairy and no whip.
Yeah, sorry.
I don't appreciate your tone. And no, I will not make whatever it is you just said. Because this place is a disorganized mess.
Her again.
What you asked me to do is literally impossible.
Oh, I understand impossible. Fine. You want to organize? There's a mop in the back. See if you can't organize a little floor cleaning operation.
Ooh.
Outrageous.
Get her.
Do I look like a barista to you?
Yes.
Pardon me.
Okay. Hello.
Hi. Tap to start. Neato.
Nothing wrong with a simple bet. Well,
As long as you win.
Taking bets? Oh, he's getting up.
Here one moment, gone the next. I tell you, you must cherish everything and everyone while they're here. You never know when you may lose them.
Okay, I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I appreciate that. You see, I lost something invaluable. Lost it in a bet, if you must know. It was one of my most prized items in my collection.
Oh, so this isn't a person.
It was a gem. Priceless, no doubt. And its beauty was blinding. Life seems a little less bright without it.
At least you have your sight.
That scoundrel George St. George has it in his possession now. And knowing that fills me with such envy and anger.
George St. George, huh? All this over a gem you lost in a bet? I mean, you made it seem like someone died.
Well, yes. A part of me died when I lost it.
Shouldn't be that dependent on objects. If you miss it that barely, there has to be a way to get it back.
I agree. I think I know just the thing. St. George, like myself, is a collector of trinkets and relics from Earth. I have in my possession a plate that I'm sure he won't be able to live without.
Oh?
Please, would you be my hero and go exchange the plate for the jewel? I'm sure it will work.
Why can't you just bring it to him yourself?
Oh, God, no. I could never face him myself. I'd be sick just at the sight of him. St. George would never give the gem back if I went myself. He would gain a smug satisfaction from declining the offer.
All right, I'll make the exchange for you.
Fantastic. Here's the plate. Come back to me when you have the gem, and please don't drop it. Oh, where are my manners? My name is Guillaume, by the way. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Likewise. Gem jealousy. What if George rejects the exchange? Are you sure the plate is enough?
I can assure you with near certainty he won't decline. As much as I hate to say it, St. George and I are cut from the same cloth. We both adore relics from Earth, no matter how large or monetarily valuable they are. They are a piece of human history, and that means a lot to us both.
Mm.
It pains me to part with the plate, but I happen to have a few others in my collection. If it means sacrificing one to get the gem back, I will.
Okay. So you have other plates. This gem must mean a lot to you.
It does. It was the first item I ever collected. The start of it all.
Hmm.
I received that gem when I was a young, young man. To know that I foolishly wagered it, threw it away. Well, I won't make that mistake again.
You definitely won't if I can't get the gem back. Are you a gambler by trade?
Not by profession. I work out of the Valberg building.
Valberg.
Gambling is a vice I've indulged since I was a young man. And I've amassed a great collection of trinkets and valuables from it. Alas, recently my luck has soured and my collection is dwindling by the day. But I can't stop, right? I can't just quit. Because what if my luck returns?
Well, luck is a kind of iffy concept. I mean, who knows if luck even exists? It's just the way things turn out, but well, the most important part of gambling is knowing when to quit when you're ahead.
A lesson I still have yet to learn, unfortunately. Thank you. I will try to take your advice to heart.
I'm sure it's nothing you haven't heard before. What type of things do you collect?
I collect all sorts. Gems, novelties, old Earth trinkets, anything and everything that has some sort of value, monetary or otherwise. One of my favorite possessions is a fork that was used on Earth. How amazing is that? You'd be amazed what people will wager in a bet. I've won and lost some truly breathtaking things. My collection, as it stands, is quite valuable and substantial. It used to be more so, but my bad string of luck lately has affected it.
Yeah, seems like a good person to rob later. Are you from the area?
Yes. I have been blessed to call New Atlantis home. When I was a younger man, I would travel the settled systems with no home to call my own. I was a nomad, if you will. But out of all the places I've been, no place quite spoke to me like New Atlantis.
All right, well, I'll go look for this George St. George then.
Take care.
So I guess she's gonna tell us.
Welcome to Terrabrew. How can I help you?
She's gonna tell us to use the kiosk or something.
Hello and welcome to Terrabrew. How may I serve you?
What's your favorite thing on the menu?
Corporate policy requires me to state that everything Terrabrew offers is my favorite.
Let's just whisper it to me. I like to place an order.
Certainly. Please take your time.
I can talk to her and get an order. Seems expensive. 75 credits? Is that a lot? They all have the same, well, no, they have different oak two recoveries. Terrabrew's original rich creamy cappuccino, medium roast coffee, original steam milk cortado, I've never heard of that, strong Italian style coffee, original cafe latte, and original macchiato with foamed milk. Yeah, I don't need any of this, but thank you. Peace out. I can't talk to that person. It's like any like important NPCs just laying around.
Barrett enjoys this establishment. He frequently buys chocolate here, though I have informed him repeatedly. It is likely a significant contributing factor to his being
scientist
overweight.
Out in front of mast, staring at trees, sounds upset. Whatever it is, it can't be that bad, right?
Talk to the scientist by the tree.
Ever run into spacers? Scumbags and scavengers. They're like vultures, picking away at the leftovers of the colony war. You'll find them scouring through old labs and facilities, taking whatever's not nailed down.
What? What do you want?
Meh?
Huh? Scientist by tree. Pretty random. Oh, what's back here? An elevator? Oh. These people!
Hey, what's that?
What kind of elevator is this? These people just teleported in from somewhere. Food! I like food. Drink! Drink's good too.
It's amazing what passes as art nowadays.
What do you think? This is art?
There is a bit more in the back if you're not seeing something on display. Hi there!
Hi!
Thanks for stopping in. Feel free to look around. I can take care of transactions, and if you've got questions, just ask.
Yeah, I do. Nice place here.
Thanks! It's hard work, but it all pays off in the end. And I can't take all the credit. Gerhardt, my business partner, he does so much of the work behind the scenes. If it weren't for him, I don't know where we'd be now.
Hmm. What do you have for sale?
Oh, please, take a look.
Take a look. You sell all kinds of things, don't you? I thought this was just chocolate. I don't know, do I need ammo? I haven't even figured out what gun I want to be my main gun. Boost pack. Okay. Well, I'm a neon street rat, so I should know all about this stuff. I don't know if it's expensive, but I just grabbed them. Oh, some digipacks. Bunch of resources I don't know if I need or not. Whiskey! With a straw. Can you imagine getting whiskey in a little pack like this? Drinking whiskey from a little box with a straw. It's a standard pack of whiskey. Pumpkin pie? Pumpkin pie flavored chunks food cube, sealed for freshness. Cheese! Bostorus Laboratories. Extra sharp. Root beer. Cola. White wine. Well, there's your boxed wine for you. Immobilizer. Designed to provide rigid support to injured limbs, used to treat afflictions. Oh my god. This can happen to us? Dislocated limb, fractured skull, sprain, and torn muscle. I'm probably gonna need that at some point. Shrimp. Oat clusters. Premier oat cereal. Synthetic by nature. Centauri Mills. The Nun. Huh. Red. I think I found this, but I'm not sure. Red Harvest brand Nun bread manufactured using the company's proprietary genetic modification technology. Wheat. White. Ship parts. Sparkling water. Steak. Made from Butcher's Best Steak, made from Synthameat, the settled system's premier synthetic meat product. Veal? Oh. Fish worker wetware.
Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Oh, they're mercantile. The Viewport. New defensive systems specialist?
I'm looking for work. You hiring?
What's your area of expertise?
Defensive systems. Basically, I can fine-tune your shields, keep the enemy from damaging anything you can't afford to lose.
Hmm. How much will it cost me?
I think you'll agree my rate is fair.
Yeah, I'm not paying that much. Not yet.
Fine. See you around.
Yep. Maybe I'll persuade you later. Marika Boros?
Hey there. You look like the planet-hopping type. Got any room on your ship for someone like me?
Oh, your companion. Shotgun certification, ballistics, and particle beam weapon systems. That depends. You got any useful skills?
Plenty. I'm comfortable on a ship, especially in the gunner seat. I'm also a trained expert with shotguns. I have the certification to prove it.
Really? Would she fire the weapons? And I would fly, I guess? I might be back. I mean, let me see if there's other people here.
I get it. Make your way, then. If you change your mind, you can find me here.
Marika.
Anything I can do for you?
Logan Cullen.
I really love this place. Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
That's a stupid question to ask after she just said that. Anything you recommend doing at New Atlantis?
There's a huge tree in the Embassy District, across from the mass station.
A huge tree?
Trust me. It may sound dumb, but I think everyone should see it at least once when they're in the city. It's so cool. Oh, maybe I just love trees.
Okay.
Until next time.
Got the bar here.
Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Oh, there's Nissa. Now, let me talk to these people first.
He picked a good day to drop by. Bartender's making him strong today. You in town for business?
He's a sharpshooter. Sniper certification and marksmanship. Yeah, that's what I want to do. I want to be a sniper. That's right. Official Constellation business.
You're with Constellation? Damn, that's cool. I've always admired you guys. Exploring the stars full-time seems like a dream come true. That seems like we have that in common. Personally, I'm here looking for work. I just quit my job as a weapon tester for MAST.
MAST employs weapons testers?
Oh, yeah. Plenty of us. There's a whole branch of MAST scientific wing called DRIP. That's dedicated to developing new weapons for the UC military.
I guess you're planning on becoming a bartender? Joking.
No, I'm not. I'm actually hoping for a crew gig. Lots of pilots stop by the viewport on their way into town. I figure if I hung around long enough, I'd run into someone who was hiring.
What kind of skills are you peddling?
I'm billing myself as a weapons expert, sniper tech specifically. Most travelers like having someone on their crew who's good with firearms. The settled systems are no picnic.
Well, I don't have any openings yet, but I could be back. Oops.
Dang, that's too bad.
Someone pushed me.
Thanks anyway. If you meet any pilots looking for weapons experts, send them my way, will you?
Never a dull day in the big city.
Are you pushing me? I got a problem. Who's this guy? Gideon?
Hey, if you're looking for a weapons specialist, I could really use the work to pay off some debts.
He's another weapons specialist. Ballistics weapon systems and missile weapon systems. What kind of debts are we talking about?
The kind that need to be paid off quickly, or else I'm in big trouble. And if you don't mind, I'd kind of like to keep the details of that to myself. Unless you're agreeing to hire me, of course.
Weapons expert, huh? Well, I can shoot at targets just fine, thanks.
Anyone can shoot at targets, but I take them out. You're not gonna find a better shot anywhere else. So, are we making a deal or what?
Not really, not this time.
Yeah, I figured you'd say that. Not having much luck lately. Well, if you change your mind, I'll be right here.
Yeah, I don't know if where this is where.
How are you?
I talked to you already. The supernova. Try our new cosmic concoction. I don't know if this is where all the companions hang out, but I want to check them all out first before... Who are you? Oh, Simeon again?
Good to see you.
And who is this? The Hunter!
Not used to people coming up to me. This suit usually scares them off. Although I guess that's my fault, isn't it?
Batman. Where'd you get that suit, anyway?
I guess you could say I've always had it. Once you've been all over, like I have, you might find yourself in something like this, too.
Hmm. It's an impressive suit. A little intimidating.
I go all over. A little psychological warfare up front tends to make things easier.
So I'm guessing you're a mercenary then, or a military?
Retired, actually. From too many lives to count. But I've been all those things, yeah? And a few more. I spend a lot of time in the fringes these days. God help you if you come across something someone wants. You'd think it was things like civilizations and factions that caused people to want to shoot each other. No, even without that, it's still winner take all.
There's a whole philosophy behind that sentence, isn't there?
You're on to me.
That's pretty bleak. Plenty of people out there helping each other, though.
Of course. That's what makes the reality so tragic.
Really?
Wait a second. I think I'm in danger of having a real conversation with someone for a change. Better stop here. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
Well, I can't hire you on.
I'll see you around.
Gideon.
Okay. Hello.
Now that you're the specialist. We'll keep moving around. I talk to you, Marika.
Hope life is treating you well. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Actually, it's me that can get you something.